Hello, Doffelheim here, with, as you can see, some more Hereos IV. And whoever is watching this, I welcome you to this episode. Hope everything is fine with you guys. And I will say this right now, because I've noticed that not many people are watching my videos all the way through. So, if you like what you see here, do subscribe and give me a thumbs up. Always appreciated. Let's see now, where are we going? Alright, here. I think we can take this. Yeah, sure. Let's see now. Let's do some curse. Should maybe have slowed him as well. Alright. Move you. Defend with you. Wait with you, wait with you. Go forward! Just knew it, you little bitch. But that's fine. Because we have vampires. You can do that much damage, you don't have the combat. Just defend, kill, no problem. Excellent. Yep. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. Okay, I have to take that. There we go. Yeah, 5 skellies, that's fine. Thank you. How much? Okay. That's not a big army. Okay. Well, now we're talking. That's more of an army. Not big, but... So how do we get here? We need to... Yeah, we must go here, I think. Or maybe it's a teleport. Alright. This time I think we do this. Defend. You go back. Thank you. Defend. I should have waited, but never mind. Never mind. It's fine, yeah. Died instantly. And yes, we're gonna take this. Yeah. Yep. Okay. Oh yeah, you can go through here. Nice. Really nice. But this scenario goes much better. Phew, that's no problem. Go back with our skelly boys as well. They can't kill him. There's no chance. Defend. Ooh, wow. Come on, this was a cheap shot. Come on. Fuck you. Sure, get some more ore. Alright, do this. You wait. You go back. You wait. You go back. Really? Nice. What? No. Nothing like that. Nice, more defense. Thank you. Nice. Two more vampires. Thank you. Thank you. How many are you, Ben? Should be able to take care of that. Don't really have to do anything. Now we get three more. Yep, vampires. You level up, take offensive, so our vampires do more damage. They don't have money to upgrade, they didn't. Excellent. Please don't. Yes. This is good for us, bad for him. I think we're gonna do first. An old fucking party, and I think we can do this. Bye bye. Ooh, the vampires. I didn't think about the vampires. Okay, let's do this instead. Yes, summon demon. You wait. Wait. Kill him, if you can. No, you couldn't. Of course not. That's not good. God damn it. Uh, God damn it. Fuck you, computer. Sorry, but that's fucking bullshit. Here we go. Excellent. Much better. Thought you should let... Oh, that's close. Well, this is not a big town, but... Yeah, I have don't have to do anything. They can't have a castle. That's why they didn't build it. Oops. Some more skelly boys. Yeah, I don't care about you, so... You can be skelly boys as well. 51! There are quite a lot of you. Oop. I was a bit fast, but doesn't matter actually, because I think you can survive this. There, the okay, you got frozen. That's not good. Ew. 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 I need to buff you a bit. Ah, come on. Take this one as well. Ah, they've already taken it. Ah, that's why I got those scrolls and stuff. Several, huh? Is it time for bone dragons? I actually think it is. Can weaken them. Really? Oh, that's a lot. That was a bit stupid of him. Okay, game. Cheating a lot. Yeah, okay. I get it. Wow. Alright, come on! Oh. Yeah, as I said, there is no difficulty in this game. The computer is only cheating. So remember that. I didn't mean to do that. Ow. Fuck you, game. Ugh, so fucking frustrated. Good. Excellent. Good. Just defend. Oh, for fuck's sake, game! Fuck you, game. Sorry, but fuck. There we go. There's a lot of ghosts, so... Or... can take that one. Come on, game. Fuck you. What the fuck is that? Never done that before. Motherfuckers. Computer is doing this. Oh, all right. Here's the armor. Chaos magic, interesting. We do not have chaos magic. Oh, yeah. Then fuck it. No. Yes. Go for the ghosts. I think they will attack me hundreds, yeah. Just have a look. Maybe not. I will play for that long this time. Okay, this is a bit more. Plus they have a castle, but I think we are able to take them down. Yeah, 5, not enough. So let's do curse. Need to think about this. Need to move you. You wait. It went down. I don't know why. Wait, you back the fuck off. Right? Interesting strategy, huh? But I want to do all this before I move in. Anything else? Sure, Masara. Never bad. Slow would have been so nice. Alright, demons. And more demons. And more demons. let's do one more. It should be fine. 52 is a lot, so... Go, go, go! Easy peasy. This town, I like this town. Oh, we can't learn nature magic here. From these towns, oof. That's actually not that good. Nice. Yeah, and I will end this soon. I've been playing for too long. Will we get? Ah, nice. That's actually really good. Nice, nice, nice. Okay. There's not much left here. I only need a fucking shield. All right. Ultra death. Come on. Why game? I should have taken something else then. Combat. Fuck. Yeah, never mind. What's done is done. Alright, I think it's enough for this time. Let's have a save. So, thank you for watching this episode of Doffelheim Plays Hereos IV, the Half-Dead campaign with Goldoff. And if you enjoyed this, do subscribe and like. I appreciate that very much, and I hope I will get some more subscribers and more viewers. And that's all for this time. Take care, Doffelheim out.